Former high-flying lawyer Nicola Gobbo has pulled out of giving evidence against a disgraced detective. Ms. Gobbo secretly recorded a conversation with Paul Dale but has since changed her mind after being sent death threats.
From high-profile lawyer for Melbourne's underworld to its potential target, Nicola Gobbo's life has changed beyond measure. The former barrister recently dropped as a witness against allegedly corrupt former policeman Paul Dale because of fear she was under extreme danger. A one-time drug squad detective, Mr. Dale has been committed to stand trial on dozens of charges which relate to claims he lied to the Australian Crime Commission over his relationship with since-murdered crime kingpin Carl Williams. A court previously heard much of the case was built on conversations Ms. Gobbo had secretly recorded while talking to Mr. Dale. She was supposed to give evidence at the defendant's committal proceedings, but didn't, after the court heard Ms. Gobbo had been threatened during the hearing, a sympathy card even sent threatening her with death. While all that was known within legal circles 2 weeks ago, it's only able to be reported today after police, prosecutors and Ms. Gobbo lost a court battle to keep the details secret. Health problems led to her being dropped as a witness in a separate high-profile murder inquiry. As a result of today's decision, it can also be reported Carl Williams' father George and former cellmate Tommy Arvanovic will give evidence against Mr. Dale. Christopher Still, 10 News.